host Josh here, bringing you a review of the Kingston Y Drive. Now, this is a portable wireless storage for any iOS or Android device. As you can see, it has a very sleek design, but I'll get to more of the design features later. But let's take a look at the packaging here. And I'd like to thank Danny for sending this out to review. As you can see, this is the 32GB version. And like I said, it's a portable wireless storage. You can easily share content with 3 users. And you can see, you can download their free app. And it's available on Google Play and the Apple App Store. And the package is nice and all that. Then you do get your getting started. And then you also do get a wall adapter and the charging cable. But you can see it is very thin, and it has a very nice design to kind of match your Apple device or Android device. And it does have a black glossy finish, which you can see is a fingerprint magnet. But here you have your charging port, and then you have the power button, and all that's pretty much it. And then you have some lights right here. So now I'm going to show you how you connect this. Once the Y drive is powered on, you can see these lights are starting to flash right here. You just want to take your device. And you can see there is the Y Drive Wi-Fi network, and then have a password on mine. And then you can just simply tap on it. And then you want to go into the Y Drive app. You can see right here. You can see here's the app itself. You have your home. You can have pictures, movies, music, and all that. And here I can load up my logo, for example. Or I even have a Word document right here, and you can create folders on your computer for this, and you can also set a password and upgrade the firmware for the Y Drive itself right from the app. So the app does need an update. It is kind of old, and it's not Retina display or anything, and can sometimes take a long time to load a file, for example. But overall, the Kingston Y Drive is
The Y Drive retails for about $60 to $70 for the 32GB version. And for the 64GB, it's around $80 to $100, I believe. I'm not exactly sure on the price. But you can check it out on their website, kingston.com. And then you can go to, I believe, portable storage. And you can find it there. So once again, I'd like to thank Danny for sending this out to review. I really do enjoy this device. I still have yet to load movies, music, and all that onto the Y Drive. But overall, it is a great device, and I think it is totally worth the price. And I am hoping that an app update does come out for just better, so it doesn't crash as much and loads the files faster. So that was my review of the Kingston Y Drive. It is a great device. I would recommend picking it up if you are looking for a portable storage device that works with iOS and Android. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.